Hi, this is Bill Douglas in Kansas' 3rd Congressional District. That's my wife, Angie. Pete and Sunshine are going to come with us. Instead of donating to the campaign, we donated a bunch of money to get yard signs because we live on Roe Avenue in Kansas' 3rd Congressional District. We're working for Brent Welder, the Justice Democrat who does not take corporate money and stands up for working families. And so we've been getting a lot of our neighbors to put up yard signs. And so we wanted to show you, because Roe's a very heavily trafficked area. So this is something that you might want to do. Go down to the campaign, brentwelder.com. Donate, get a bunch of signs, and get a list, and go down and meet all the Democrats in your neighborhood, and let them know that we've got a Democrat running who doesn't take the corporate PAC money. So now we're going to go for a drive down our street, and we are going to show you some of the signs that we've gotten neighbors to put up. Here we go on the Brent Welder Roe Avenue sign journey to see all of our cool neighbors who have Brent Welder signs in their yards. So we'll go as slow as humanly possible when we get to the signs so that you can see them. Okay, we got one coming up. As soon as they pick up the trash, you're going to be able to see that one really good. There's one. There's another one. They got one over there. Okay. Yeah, here comes another one. Oh, that was a really nice guy. Oh, this lady. Yeah, no, this is the lady. She's really nice. Brent Welder. Brent Welder. Trash day on Roe Avenue. There's a Brent Welder. There's a Brent Welder. Yeah, here comes another one. Oh, that was a really nice guy. The lady, she's really nice. Brent Welder. Brent Welder. Yeah, these are the houses I was thinking about.